Have you ever struggled snapping your lines in the right axis when you are working with an angled model? Or sometimes you may struggle with these kind of weird bounding box where you can't even scale properly? Then watch this video till the end. As a bonus, we're gonna discuss about the plugin Fredo Scale, by which you can change your axis by just a couple of clicks. What's going on, fellas? I'm Geo and this is Geo Creations. You can find me on Instagram as GeoJerwin. Let's jump right into the video. Before getting into the topic, consider joining this small community by subscribing to the channel for new architecture content every Wednesdays. Let's assume you are taking a site from Sketchup like this and your building needs to align in a certain angle. But when you do that, you may lose the ability to draw perpendicular lines with respect to your axis. If that's the case, then don't worry. Draw a rectangle and align to your side. Now right-click and choose Align Axis. Now you can see that the axis is perpendicular to your model and you can now enjoy your workflow. If for some reasons you couldn't do this way, you can always use this axis tool right over here and you can set your axis manually at your desired position. Now let's talk about axis in components and models. In some cases, we may need to deal with these kind of irregular bounding boxes. Scaling these would be a lot more difficult and inaccurate. This happens when creating groups and components on a tilted axis. Let's see what we can do to avoid this situation. Consider if you want to create a component. When it is an angle other than 90 degrees, you need to set the component axis before hitting OK. But most of us don't have the patience to do that, right? So what can we do? It's pretty simple, you know. You just need to go inside the group and set the axis, as we did for the last case. Now, the problem is fixed. But wait, what if we need to change the axis frequently? Don't worry, I got a solution for that. We're gonna use the plugin called Fredo Scale. For those who don't know, Fredo Scale is a plugin which has a ton of features to control the axis, scaling different parts, twisting, turning, etc. If you need to change the axis of the control point, you just need to click on any line parallel to the axis. This makes life a lot more easier. You can also scale separate parts of your model and also scale it from the separation plane so that you can still maintain proper proportions. Check out this video by clicking on this I button or check the link in the description to know more about making complex shapes using Sketchup. And if you want my plugin collection, just leave a DM on my Instagram. Like this video if you learned something new today, and if you have any suggestions or questions, feel free to leave that in the comments. And last but not least, make sure to subscribe to this channel so that you can be a part of this community. Signing up for now, catch you guys in the next video. See ya.